tell the difference in fake ones. The streets getting hot, close niggas to tell too. That's why I stand alone when I'm facing the judge too. You want a spar, boy, I'm Mayweather in gloves too. I bet on myself, it's easy money against you. I suggest you whack dudes back up off me. I'm here to remove stains, guess I'm Wood Man Awesome. Too busy trying to stack, you don't see Wood Flossing. The greatest around here, none of y'all came off them. I'm perfect, y'all flawed, I'm real, y'all odd. Your team ain't messing with nobody on my squad. Thou shalt not kill when thou shalt not rob. If I'm made in his image, then I'm Wood Man to God. I'm perfect, y'all flawed, I'm real, y'all odd. Your team ain't messing with nobody on my squad. Thou shalt not kill when thou shalt not rob. If I'm made in his image, then I'm Wood Man to God.
That was Woodman the Star with Woodman the God. Make sure you look him up on all your social media, Woodman the Star. And this next artist, someone that Ditsy actually put me on game with a while back when we did one of our underground episodes, and then we did one of our, I think that was the first Ditsy's Takeover when she made the whole playlist. And then, you know, we put him on again. We did our Streets of Detroit episode, and we've been just kind of putting him on every time we get a chance to. Was Lord Ring. I know he goes by a few different names. I don't know which one is most current, because I've downloaded his music off a couple different names. But, you know, fucking amazing artist. Fucking phenomenal artist. And, you know, I always say this about him. I like the fact that not only is he good at his fucking craft as far as, you know, rapping and everything, but he also invests into himself. You could tell by when you look at his music videos, like, they're professional quality videos. You can check out his videos on YouTube, especially this one right here. Fucking, this is like one of my favorite songs, and the video is fucking amazing. So we're going to get into this shit right here. This is Lord Ring with I Am That Dope. And the beat on this is fucking awesome. The whole sound, the flow, everything. And then, like I said, go on to YouTube, look up Lord Ring, I Am That Dope, and you'll see the fucking video. You could tell it was done, like, you know, with good quality shit. I mean, it's good quality, like, fucking, like, for those of you guys who've seen E-Rock's Done Did It, it's good quality just like that. You know, and that's what it takes. You gotta invest in yourself. You can't just wait for a deal to come to you. Invest in yourself, master your craft, bring something to the table, and that way, these people have no choice but to give you their fucking attention. Real shit. But let's get into this song while I'm talking shit right now. This is Lord Ray with I Am That Dope. Check it out.
Yo.
Hey, Sully. You know, they need you over there in Jamaica, man. They need that dope.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man. Yeah, for real. They need you over there, man.
Hey. I got you, man. I got you. Just give me a couple weeks, bro. I'm blowing right now.
Alright, just give me that dope, man.
Blowing trees like it's windy.
Blow.
I keep the green like it's envy. All the smokers got an enemy.
I'm
smoking ride like a pit.
I am that dope.
I am that dope. I am the high end of shit that you smoke. I am not lying, you do, but I don't. I am too potent, this ain't what you want. I am so smooth, no need for the choke. Shit they be blowing, I think it's a joke. Ask my amigos, they tell you I blow. I rep my nation, smoke five in a row. Please understand, cause I took an oath. Still I am smoking with quite a few folks. Growth and development, all that they know. They do a little, but I do the most. Don't play me close, I'm hot like a stove. I am just saying I'm better than most. High off myself, you walk and I float. Surrounded by smoke, they think I'm a ghost. I'm blowing trees like it's windy. I keep it green like it's envy. All the smokers got an enemy. I'm smoking ride like a pit.
I am that dope.
I am that dope.
Need I remind you how I rock a show?
Nope.
Don't have to tell me, I already know. I look at myself like this what I wrote. Dressed in all black, but fly like a crow. Try to stay focused on what I have spoke. You make it rain, but I make you soak. Harry smoke pot, he don't know I know. I see him when I rock invisible cloak. What I am saying, I don't really know. This is what happened when you on the road. Hallucinations has got me like, whoa. What am I seeing? Was that just a goat? Looked in the mirror like that was just you. I'm kinda nice and this what I do. But what I am seeing, it might be the truth. I'm blowing trees like it's windy. I keep it green like a Simbi. All the smoke has gotten in me. I'm smoking ride like a Bentley. I am that dope.
Uh-huh.
Talking about money, I know that they broke. Talk about murder, I know that they don't. Talk about me and bitch, I'm a go. Step on your block and I make it grow. He getting loud cause he kinda slow. He sitting quiet cause he don't want smoke. You say keep it clean, but I am not soaked. Shout out to fiends, they fuck with me, bro. Plus I'm a king, they know this, I know. I'm kinda mean, I know this, I know. Flooding the game, you might need a bow. She like to brag, but I like to boast. Say they want beef, so I feed them roast. You are my guest, and I am the host. I know I'm dope, don't say it no more.
I'm blowing trees like it's windy. I keep it green like a Simbi. All the smokers gotten in me. I'm smoking ride like a Bentley. I am that dope.
That was Lord Rain with I Am That Dope. Fucking awesome song. He's got some other songs we play on here. I know Ditsy's favorite is Body Bags. We gotta play that shit some more on here too. But also big shout out to Ditsy and the homegirl Tanya, our other partner out in India, aka DJ Supernova. For those of you guys who don't know, Ditsy came up with a concept a while back and she put it into motion. She got DJ Supernova involved in it, brought her and his partner. And her newest project on the CEO radio format is the International Takeover Show. They get DJs, some of the best DJs from all across the world. We're talking India, fucking Vietnam, fucking Philippines, just all over. And they have them just record their set. They're broadcasting live. We just did a huge fucking music festival out in India that they broadcasted live from. So big shout out to everyone involved with that, especially Ditsy. Big shout out to Ditsy for that one. Make sure you check that show out, International Takeover. That's on majority of the same platforms we're on. And, shit. You know, we're going to go ahead and end this night out, because we're going to be doing something special tomorrow for Smoke Some Saturday. And then on Sunday, International Takeover show's coming on. So, we're going to go ahead and end this show tonight with one last song to play us out. I thought this was appropriate just to play it to end the fucking night for Detroit here. This has got a little bit of everyone on. It's got my big cousin Eminem. It's got Big Sean. It's got Dej Loaf. It's got a lot of people on it. It's called Detroit Versus Everybody. Check it out.
Tell them if they want it, they can come and get that. I swear I love my city, I just want less. See me, they sit with me, they ain't ready for that.
I took a bite off the rotten apple by the poison tree. All these females need to email to make noise, and now things changing a lot. He fuck with my authority, then he shells seashells, but not by the seashore if he gang banging or not. As simple as the alphabet, he F with me, that G shell surely see. He definitely is bout of this retail fraud. He's weak, the honest gesture, the trigger finger round the diamond tester. We tell flaw with heat. The same soldier, it's me, myself, and I riding round, shooting my biopic in my autobiography, Range Rover. This ain't the squash beef steak. You thinking makeup, we thinking Lark Voorhees face. The twin eagles and air's coupe, might as well ride by in the ambulance. My parachute like skydiving in hammer pants. So call it sibling rivalry. Take his life, call it the
unforgivable robbery. A wise man told me that holding a grudge is like letting somebody just live inside of your head rent free. I don't got time to evict these clowns. Y'all niggas been bitches, that's none of my business, but I don't sip tea. Ride around his block, all he know is pitfalls. That's why he always climbing out his drop.
I got a question,
do you wanna ride or die?
Well, I need no halves and halves, I want the game in entirety. 100% cut, no stitches required. Welcome to Detroit, where if you get that promotion, don't worry, man, the bullets will still be at your ass firing. I still call it safe, I would suck if I was umpiring. Boy, I hit the beat and just treat that shit like a diary. I'm offended if you hear my new shit and you ain't reminding me. Self-made, I never needed your bail or a wire. See, I'm never calling collect, I call to collect. My homie wanted a Chevy, so I put my dog in the vet. Ah, plus, I'm so loyal that that paper boy is all that I fetch. If the ball in my hand and the ball in the net, bitch, I'm the D, can't no offense dunk on me. I'm Mr. Big Shot, these hoes get drunk off me. I'm over-respected, my mom and gator community's overprotective. So futuristic, I'm already over my next bitch. Reminiscing on listening to 50 times a day. Back when 10th grade was like 50 days away, trying to get paid 50 ways a day. Used to put 50 on the layaway. Now my closet 50 shades of gray. 26 and I done lived a lifetime a few times. From futons to gray poupons. In church trying to get a little savings, yeah, coupon. I spit that A1 every day, I'm hitting new primes. Now the stakes high, niggas surprised at the new lines. Taking down my number like you still ain't got a new line. Nah, it's the same, we been laboring for years. I know it took way longer than 9 months, but fuck it, it's all in due time. I turn a blunt to a roach with dreams of being a beetle. Don't want to, I need to, you gotta learn to keep it cerebral. When you come up in a place where everyone got a piece but ain't peaceful, this is just part one way to the sequel. Little bitch,
tell them if they want it, they can come and get that. I swear all of my city, I just want love. See me, they sit with me, they ain't ready for that. Detroit verse, everybody.
Streets where they thirsty, starving to eat. Just a step away from felon, that's why they call it the D. Earn your plea, the whole reason for all of this honesty. Honestly, no honor roll, but honored up and I'm straight. Cause I'm a landlord nigga, them young niggas hate. Plant a stack on your head, your bleed out like on Grand Rip. If you think your hood harder, then I might make the dip. Know some killers for the drinker, for what's with shit and milk. If the liquor hits a kiss, I bet your ass not remember it. They say my city's up, and too fat, they just censor it. So nigga, I'm a veteran, retire my letter, man. I came to break the school, but I ain't going no cataract. Cough up a lot, 313 where I'm from. Gang got me cross-eyed like birthday sign. Any nigga try to copy, pull a hole in his top. It's us first step, Detroit for sure. But
lately it seems as if it's me against the world, like it was before my life became a movie. And they used to use my motherfucking trailer to tease me with. But I flipped that script like a refiller. Painkillers to pop the lid off that safety. So it made me feel amazing, maybe still a bravery. And if I may reiterate, I ain't even need a script. Ain't being conceited, but I made it to radio, eat a dick. I still never ABC the shit. Mainstream appeal, the skill is what made me. Yeah, listens before they called J.D. Dilla. I was daydreaming one day I would be the shit. I would be the shit. And if I ever end up escaping the streets, I swear that I would stay here still. And if I'm crazy, I'll always be real. Don't make me still an 18 wheeler. Break all of my friends out of here and take them straight to the Mercedes dealer. Peel all back to the same block that we came from. With a rampage, you crazy for me to flip. What's making you think I need a switch? Some Adrian Peterson, when he's raging and heated in. On the way to go beat his kid, while the track gets spanked like he just did.
Detroit!
I can't never leave this bitch. Sick of being treated like me and shit, but Jesus, I can see just why people quit calling me to do features. And them cyphers on BET, cause if I wasn't me, I probably wouldn't wanna play with me neither. Shit seems to be reaching its fever pitch, 180 degrees in here. Sort of playful, the cedar chips. MCs just spit up more than they can chew, like a face full of Swedish fish on the rain with two penises. Hateful ingeniousness, inconvenience. And for the record, you won't want this type of static in your life when I'm making you clean to it. They consider trying to re-insulate your windows, maybe in for another crazy winter. Cause so cold in the day it is, as days begin to take away. But ain't this really what made me into the angry bit of blind? But ain't we sick of being underdogs? Don't make me unleash this shit. Release this pit, may even seem as if I'm yanking your chain a bit. Or maybe the way in which I'm saying shit is playing with you. But ain't shit changing, it's still the same shit. And Shady's still a lady killer since the day I went insane and then attacked the babysitter with a potato pillar and mushed her face into the entertainment center. It's like another plane just sent it into Ukraine. Again, a double muted triangle and attempted to make a safe. It's in awaiting anyone who ain't affiliated. It could be danger. Did you make arrangements for the gangsters before you came here? And if they mention us,
tell them if they want it, they can come and get that. I swear all of my city, I just want love. See me, they sit with me, they ain't ready for that. Detroit verse, everybody.
What up, though? What up, though? Sky 5 Trick Trick. Riding with us, getting rolled on. That means Detroit versus everybody. Hey, yo, let me get that instrumental, take it down to the hood, let the little homies get this remix cracking.